how to switch WhatsApp account in iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you're looking to switch your WhatsApp account on your iPhone, you're in the right place. Today, I'll guide you through an easy step-by-step process, so make sure to watch this video till the end. So let's dive right in. You might be wondering, is it possible to switch WhatsApp account on my iPhone? Unfortunately, as of now, there's no built-in option to do this directly within the app. However, you'll have another option, that is to go to your app store and then look for WhatsApp Business and then install it. So WhatsApp Business is a great alternative that allows you to manage a second account without any hassle. With WhatsApp Business, you can easily set up your second number and keep your personal and business communications separate. So there you have it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. And please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.